The Azkals being attached to representing the national team and representing the sport in a way, it was called for the longest time, was attached to the men's national team, which Sir Freddy Gonzalez renamed. And why not is the question. Why keep the Azkals moniker in the closet and bury it there? Because it gave, on the field, it gave a lot of pride, it gave a lot of hope, it made a lot of lives happening for a lot of players over 15 years. And I think with a squad coming up this fast and this intense like Anton Seven, it's a good restart, which is a perfect connection, works hand in hand with the Sevens, rising up the game of the Sevens and the Azkals, reviving and helping and do their part in this.
Can we, you know, JP, I'd like each one of us, because all of us have a different perspective on why we believe the Azkals name should be kept alive, right? Even Misagh has a different version of why he thinks it's kept alive, right?
Yeah, well, of course everybody has to be after respect everyone's opinion, but for me also, Azkals was the foundation of football name in the Philippines, and then why we have to remove the name and start something. So, you know, by Azkals I stopped dentistry, I graduated dentistry and I started to play football, and Azkals name inspired so many kids in the Philippines, so many people to play football. So it's a very good to use the Azkals name for Sevens and still bring up the name and inspire a lot of football players again to play football again. So I don't see any reason that Azkals name cannot be, you know, like for football, because the football is really built in the Philippines by name of Azkals.
All right, and I mean, just from my perspective, the Azkals, I mean, my wrist is up too fast. I know he's somewhere around here. Well, Sadel, he could probably tell you back in 2004, that's when it was sort of token as the Azkals, right? And I really believe that keeping that name alive, because it had so much, I guess, history with Philippine football, it was very important to me, right? And so with this and being able to sort of control this, we're able to keep this name alive almost forever, right? And I want it to be kept alive forever, because I believe it's always going to be related to Philippine football, right? And it also has great brands attached to it, like Chips to Go, you know? People like that help keep this sport alive.